to convert PDF to Word from mobile. Once you're in, you need to type PDF to Word, or you can simply type ilovepdf.com. Now that you're into the website, you need to scroll down and then you need to click on PDF to Word option over here. Then you need to select your PDF file. Simply tap on Select PDF File. From here, select any PDF that you want to convert into the Word and then tap on Open. Once you have done that, you need to select on Convert to the Word options right over here. It might take some time to convert it into the Word. Now that your PDF is converted into the Word, you need to simply tap on Download the Word option over here. Simply tap on Download and it will start downloading right away. Now, in order to check that, go to your downloads and then you need to click on the option over here. And that's it. Your PDF has been successfully converted into the Word option, ready for you to edit.